Hey guys, it's Aiden here, and today I just got done making my a volcano. I have like a water bottle, like a cut-off water bottle in here, and I put a little bit of baking soda in it, and with some water, that way it'll like explode when I put this in here. Well, this is like a cup, I think, I don't know, close to half a cup of vinegar with some red food dye in it. When I put this in here, in there, it'll bubble up and like spew over, and so it'll like look like it's like a volcano getting out lava. That's why you'll need the red. Like my structure of this, I just use a large McDonald's cup and cut like off where the bottom crease thingy is, and cut a water bottle that size. You can do however you want, but I just wanted to do this size. And I took some cardboard around, there's a bunch of duct tape on it. So, I didn't really want to like spray paint it or nothing because it might take a little while and didn't really want to waste the spray paint. So I'm going to pour this in here and it'll spew over. So hang on, alright. And right down here is like fizzing up. Looks like water. And the way it works is with the baking soda and the vinegar, it like spews up. And it's like the same concept as the bottle rocket with the vinegar and baking soda, where it like it fills up with air and then it launches it out and shoots it up. Well, it'll get in there and it bubbles a bunch and then it just bubbles too much and just falls over. It worked really well. I mean, like, it worked really fast. I mean, I didn't even get half of the jar of bacon of vinegar in there before it already spewed over. So that's why I was surprised. I thought it'd take a minute to sit in there and go inside of it. That's pretty cool. The inside of it is like, there's still a bunch of bacon set in it, but it looks like the lava. It's like settled down after the explosion. Yeah, you can see. Alright, go back over there. Alright, sorry. Levin wanted to see. Well, that's pretty much all it did. Like, the base of this is just like the bottom of like a box. Like a little gift box, kinda. And I just folded the corners up and duct taped it. Kinda like I had to cut it right there so it folded up evenly. And then I just took pieces of cardboard, wrapped it around, a bunch of duct tape. It's really easy to make. It took me a little while because I really didn't know how to make it. But like all the vinegar and bacon soda part, I knew how to do that. If you're gonna make this, it might take a little while. Like I started making this last night, around 8 o'clock. Stopped making it around like 9 o'clock, and then took me like 25 minutes to finish today. So it'll probably take you about an hour if you're like just making one up. But this one, like since y'all know how to do it, it might take you like 30 minutes or something. If you have enough duct tape and cardboard. I did have to cut up a bunch of cardboard boxes. They're in there, all cut up in pieces. And just wrap it around and put some duct tape on it. Like, I was going to have it to where, like, it came up. Like, all the way up. And then just put all the vinegar in there, and baking soda in the bottom, but I was afraid it'd leak out the bottom of this down here, so I just put a cup in there, put the baking soda and water in there before that, and then poured the vinegar in there and you're done. Well guys, that's the volcano, and hope y'all have a great day trying to make this, and just subscribe to my channel for more videos. I'll see you guys later, guys.